What the hell am I doing now? So I need to steal this staff.
It's always well now. My goodness, it's been. Are you going to see him? Underneath the college. It's not the nicest place, so if you...
Well, it was all... He was a brilliant... But I think he became too focused on just how much power he could acquire. That's what led to the accident. Take care now.
Down there. Oh, I see. Quite tough. Not so tough now. God. All this to find one man. He's got to be close though.
Your perseverance will only lead to disappointments. Still, you persist. Very well. I am that which you have been seeking. Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun. Those who have sent you have not told you what they seek. What you seek. Indeed. And so you have come looking, though you do not know why.
No, not really.
Like others before you, you blindly follow a path to your own destruction. The Thalmor came seeking answers as well. Unaware they will be his undoing. Your path now follows his, though you will arrive too late.
Was that Arcano?
One,
oh yeah, Arcano.
Arcano. He seeks information about the Eye, but what he will find shall be quite different. His path will cross yours in time. need. You and those aiding you wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your Archmage.
Okay, cool. Cheers, mate.
Chanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
What you learn here... Really? And... I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us need it. And how do you know of it? Did you really? And he specifically... I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this. A most something as specific and ancient as the Staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we'd ever find something like that. I seem to recall Mirabelle mentioning the staff somewhat recently. Why don't you see if she can tell you anything? I'm quite pleased with your progress, you know.
Cheers.
You've certainly proven yourself to be more than a mere apprentice. Well done. This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.
Thanks, mate. Oh yeah, that is pretty good. The problem is I can't wear the Robes of Destruction and that, and a headpiece. It won't let me have both, which is pretty stupid. Whereas you can have that and that. That is stupid. So that's obviously like a complete set or something, Roads of Destruction, but yeah.
Something private.
How about you as well?
College is a bit... Yes, I may have entered. It was a mistake, but he won't deal with me. Talk to him. See what it'll take to get my amulet. I told you. I don't... But no matter how poorly they may have treated, it doesn't matter. Just talk to him. See if you can convince him to give my amulet back.
Well, there you are.
Even with the colleges laid back... There are some purpose. If you're going to need live test subjects for your I'll make this very simple. So there's nothing more to be said. Yes, you see, the thing is, I'm not concerned with. I've already made it very clear that all of my trades are. Look how Onman gave. All right, let's pretend for a. That's all. And it was only the resulting disaster would. You're not very Look, I traded a staff to someone and found out later that was a bad idea, so it's an entire... Regardless, I'm making you a very simple... Yes, Onman's amulet in exchange for my staff. Finally, I look forward to having it back. Purposely killing your fellow college members is a bad idea. Advise against it. Theft and assault get you into trouble as well.
I'll bear that in mind.
If there are any problems, well, now that's an odd question. Why in the... I see. I only brought... They were apparently under the impression... My understanding... I was quite... It became clear they're trying to hoard... No one here. The Synod seemed... It sounded like... I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, I'm not really sure. I believe I've heard the sort of embellishment wizards of ancient... No more than anyone. They're a very... In fact, no one has seen or heard from them in over 100 years now, though.
Hmm. Horsey is still there. He's been a good horse. Not disappearing or teleporting across the map. Good horse. Oh, I almost pushed him over. I'd almost want to go back and try again just to finish him off, but I can't now. Too much effort.
Some are saying the Sijic monks have been seen in Skyrim.
Oh, there's no door.
My Dagor and I... Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
I'll get the upgraded version of Frostbite if I'm ever going to bother getting it. Because I've got sparks for the moment, so that'll do.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
I'm fine with that.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
They're in the pub as well. Oh. That's him.
My job is to serve. I don't really. This should come in handy. Here, let me show you a few tricks I've learned about buttering up royalty. Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
Here's your quest done. You happy now? Can you do the happy dance?
People won't say it, but they're afraid of me, so they leave me alone.
Okay. You proud of that or something? Mount Amphor. I had a quest for that, didn't I? A little shitty quest. Oh, that's it. Dragons!
Mm-hmm.
Oops, didn't mean to stop recording there. Hello, how we doing, lads? You right? A bit mean, to be honest, but all right, fair enough. My horse can hack it. There'll be dragons. Oh yeah. I see you, Mr. Dragon. I've got no companion either to distract the dragon. In fact, I'm probably going to end up losing a horse because the horse always likes to get into fights with dragons and stuff. Come back here and fight me like a man, you dragon. That's more like it. That's what I'm talking about. How did I miss that? Look at him. Right up in my face. What's up? You don't seem very... What the hell is he doing? Seems pretty passive for a dragon that's being attacked. Seems really passive. What the hell? This could take a while. I've never seen a creature allow you to do this before. How are we doing? What the hell is wrong with it? It must have bugged or something. Ah! You just want to help me increase my archery skill, do you? This is the best dragon fight I've ever had. Oh no, now he's off. Hello, how we doing? Oh, now you're going to start attacking me this time, are you? Yeah, that's more like it. He looks like he just wants to play. He just wants to cuddle or something. Now you're going down. So now where am I going? I have returned with cookies. Mm-hmm. Right. Oh, nice. Oat and raisin cookies.
Notice you come up. I was focusing my magic, or at least I thought.
The hell is a horse down? Really know what
you're doing. Hey!
Oh, fucking hell. Fucking saber cut, you killed my fucking horse! Jesus.
At least I thought I was. I don't really know what I'm doing. I used to think so, too. See, my grandfather was a wizard. My father wouldn't talk about it much. I found some of his things. After that, I thought I was turning into a wizard, too. Because I even went to the College of Winterhold. They just laughed at me. The magic is in the staff, not in me, they said. Gold solves most problems, doesn't it? In fact, keep it. You must have used up the magic in the staff or something. It's just a dumb stick of wood now.
Was that all you got? Oh, that hurts a bit more now. What the hell? I got done. Oh, I don't like that. Magic just takes forever to fucking regenerate. Right, let's do this. It takes quite a while to get from the place to the places you need to get to, but what's up, Skeevers? Seem to be much of this place, does it? Ah, I get it. I'm guessing you can't go back. How am I supposed to know what order that goes in? Yeah, they're all over the place though, so... What order is that, though? It is not clear. Eagle, dolphin, dolphin, snake, eagle, dolphin. Dolphin, snake. This could go on a while. So the dolphin is opposite the eagle. So maybe these dolphin is opposite the eagle. Well, that's all right. And the dolphin is opposite. I just don't see it myself. I mean, it might be blindingly obvious, but at the moment it is not showing me the path of truth. I really don't know. Any more clues? Because I don't see it. Dolphin, eagles, and snakes. Which one is which? And how do I know which one is which? So that one needs to be changed, does it? It doesn't know what it wants, does it? Wow, what a pain in the ass. I don't see it. I might have to actually look that up. That would be the first thing I actually have to bother looking up. Where's the clues? That's what I thought. Really? How are you not dead? Oh, hello. Dwarven bow. I think I might want that, but I've also got a good bow already. So 12 damage. Yeah. Yeah, that was nice. Wrong one. Just absolutely split my shins there. Whoa, that does go far. Thought that would be the case. Uh-oh. Oh, that was... Okay.